Friends, today we will solve this magic square puzzle. This is an 8x8 magic square puzzle. Okay, 8x8 magic square. We have created a puzzle out of it. Okay, what is 8x8? 8x8 is equal to 64. This 8x8 magic square contains 84 cells. This is a cell. Okay, this is a cell. This is a cell. This is a cell like that. And it contains 1 to 64 numbers. Each number is used only once. So 16 is used here, it won't be used anywhere else. 52 is used here, it won't be used anywhere else. Like that. And each of these rows contains 8 rows, 8 columns and 2 diagonals. Each of these rows gives you a total of 260. Each of the column gives you a total of 260. And diagonals gives you 260, 260. Okay. So that is the basic arrangement for any 8x8 magic square. My 8x8 magic squares are different in the sense they contain 4 4x4 subsquare. This is one 4x4 subsquare, this is another 4x4 subsquare, this is another 4x4 subsquare, and this is another 4x4 subsquare. Okay. And subsquares are like this. These 4 gives you 130. 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 And 4 numbers in the same color cells gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same color cell gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. Center 2x2 is also 130. This subsquare is like this. This subsquare is like this. This subsquare is like this. And this subsquare is like this. There are more features into this magic square, and you can refer to the video given above. Now we will solve this magic square puzzle. In this magic square puzzle, you can start anywhere, go anywhere, come anywhere, finish anywhere. There is no hard and fast rule that you have to solve it only this way. We will start here. Okay, these three numbers are 91. We know these four numbers are 130. So what is this? This is 130 minus 91. 39. And what is this? These three numbers are 104. These four numbers are 130. This is 130 minus 104, 26. And what is this? These three numbers are 109. We know these four numbers are 130. What is this? This is 130 minus 109, 21. If this is 21, what is this? See, these four numbers gives you 104. One of the number we have found out to be 21. So what it is? So 103, 93, 83. These three numbers gives you total of 83. So these four numbers should give you 130. This is 130 minus 83, 47. Okay. So we will be finding the confirmation only after certain doing certain number of puzzles. Okay. And what is this number? These three numbers are 103. We know these four numbers are 130. This is 130 minus 103, 27. Okay, what is this? These three numbers are 100 and this is 27. So these two numbers are 100 minus 27, that is 73. These two numbers are 73 and this is 54. 73 plus 54, 73 plus 4, 77. 77 plus 50. 87, 97, 107, 117, 127. So these three numbers are 127. We know these four numbers are 130. This is 130 minus 127, 3. If this is 3, what is this? These two numbers are 46. This is 3, this is 43. Both put together gives you 46. These four numbers should be 130. 54 plus 46 is equal to 100. You put here 30. The answer is right, color will change. Color has changed. Okay. So now, what else we can? Can you find out this one? These three numbers are 70. We know these four numbers should be 130. This is 130 minus 70, 60. Okay. And these three numbers are, these four numbers are 180. So this is, you see, these four numbers are 180. So, what is these three number add to? These three number add to say 126. 126. So this is 130 minus 126, 4. Okay, and what else you can find out? Can you find out this one? Yes. These three numbers are 93. So these four numbers enter 2 by 2 gives you 130. This is 130 minus 93, 37. If this is 37, what is this? These three numbers should be 130. 60 plus 37, 97. 97 plus 4, 101. Let's put here 29. The answer is right. Color will change. So color is changing. These four numbers should give you 130. 60 plus 29, 89. 89 plus 36, 89 plus 6, 95. 95 plus 30, 125. 130 minus 125, 5. The answer is right. Color will change. Diagonal should give you 130. 21 plus 37, 58. 58 plus 60, 118. This is 130 minus 118, 12. Okay, what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. 52 plus 21 is equal to 73. 73 plus 12 is equal to 75, 85. You put here 45 so that all these four gives you 130. Answer is right, color changes. These four should give you 130. What is this? 36. 36, this is 45. That is equal to, say, 51, 81. 81 plus 21 is equal to 82, 92, 102. 130 minus 102, put here 28. And what is this? These four numbers gives you 130. So 37 plus 28, 45, 65. 65 plus 4, 69. This is 130 minus 69, 61. And what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. 37 plus 61, 98. 98 plus 12, 110. This is 130 minus 110, 20. And if this is 20, what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. 45 plus 12, 57. 57 plus 20, 67, 77. This is 130 minus 77, 53. And if this is 53, what is this? These three numbers should give you 70. Or these four numbers should give you 130. So we'll do 53 plus 4, 57. 57 here you put 13 so that you get 130. So these four numbers should give you 130. So 53 plus 13, 66. 66 plus 20, 86. 130 minus 86, 44. And what is this? So you have finished one sub square. What is this? So this, 3 put together gives you 138. 44 plus 52, 96. 96 means, so 106, 116, 126, 136, 42. Here you should put 42, okay? And what else you can find out? So this is 42. Can you find out this one? Yes. This is 16. These two are 113. 16 plus 113 is equal to 129. Here you put 1 and here you put 32. Okay. And what is this? So this is 50 and this is 32, 82. So this is fourth one is 130 minus 82, 48. If this is 48, what is this? This is 33, this is 48. 33 plus 48, 48 plus 3, 51, 51 plus 30, 81. This is 130 minus 81, 49. Answer is right, color will change. What is this? These four should give you 130. 1 plus 49, 50, 50 plus 16, 66. 130 minus 66, 64. Okay, answer is right, color has changed. So, what else you can find out? Okay, can you find out this one? Yes, we can find out this one. This is 16 and sum of these three numbers is 89 and this is 16. So these two are 89 minus 16. This is 89, this is 16. So this is 89 minus 16, 83, 73, 63. These two numbers add to 63. These three numbers add to 103. 63 plus 103, 166. We know these four numbers should give you 130. This is 166 minus 130, 36. Okay. So, it is wrong. Okay. Now we will see 89, this is 16. So 89 minus 16 is equal to, say, 166. This is 36th number now. 36. So something somewhere wrong. Okay, we will see that. We will find out some other number. Okay, and what is this? These two are 16. This is 89. 89 minus 16. Put it like this. 20 and 69. 69. 20 means 69 plus 4. 73. Yeah, 73. This is 73. These five are 176. This is 46. Okay, answer is right. It seems to be. Now, can we find out this one? Yes. These three numbers are 76, and these two numbers are 46 plus 27 is equal to 53. 73. 73 plus 76, 149. These five numbers are 149. We know these four numbers are 130. This is 149 minus 130. 19. Okay. So, what else you can find out? So, can you find out this diagram? Yes. 30 plus 19, 49. 49 plus 46 is equal to, say, 95. Here you put 35. Answer is right. Color will change. These four numbers should give you 130. So, what is this? 35 plus 46 is equal to, say, 81. 81 plus 27, 88, 98, 108. This is 130 minus 108, 22. So, what is this? This is 59. And what is this? Here you put 14 to get total 260. Okay. Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. What is this? 46 plus 19 is equal to 45 plus 20, 65. 65 plus 59, 64 plus 60, 124. Here you put 66. And what is this? These four should give you 130. 27 plus 46 is equal to 53. 63, 73. 73 plus 6, 79. 130 minus 79, 51. Answer is right. Color will change. These four will not give you 130. But these four will give you 130. 30 plus 43, 73. 73 plus 19 is equal to 72 plus 20, 92. That's equal to 130 minus 92, 38. Okay. And what is this? Here you put 11 to get 260. Here you get 60, you put 62 to get 260. Okay. So we have finished two subsquares. And what else we can find out? What else we can find out? Suppose we can use the hint here. Hint tells you can solve this number. How do you solve this number? Once again, press hint. Okay. Very easy only, but we didn't see this one. So this is, these two are 41. This is 39. 41 plus 39 is equal to 50, so 80. These four gives you 130. This is 50. Okay. And what is this? These four should give you 130. So this is 76. 76 plus 39 is equal to 75 plus 40, that's equal to 115. Put 5 here, 15 here to get 130. So, can we find out this one? Yes. So, these three numbers are 83. Okay. And these two numbers are what? 39 plus 15 is equal to 44, 54. 54 plus 83. 54 plus 3, 57. Plus 80, 157. So these 5 numbers are 157, these 4 numbers are 130. Here you put 27. Answer is no. We can do it this way. 50 plus 26 is equal to 76. 76 plus 47 is equal to 83. 93, 103, 123, 123. Put 7 here. Answer is right. Okay. Can you find out this one? Yes. These three numbers are 104. This is 47. So these two numbers are 100 minus 47, 53. 53 plus 4, 57. 57 plus 42 is equal to 59, 99. These three numbers are 99. This is 130. These four numbers are 130. This is 130 minus 99, 31. This is 31. What is this? This is 10. Okay. So answer is right. Color will change. Okay. So then what else you can find out? We can find out this one. This should give you 130. So 50 plus 47, 97. 97 plus 10, 107. This is 130 minus 107, 23. Okay. So, and then what else you can find out? What can you find out this one? Yes. These four numbers are 96. This is 23. That's equal to, so 73. These three numbers are 73. So, this is 130 minus 73, 57. If this is 57, what is this? See. This put together you get 150. 57 plus 30 is equal to 87. 150 minus 87 is equal to, say, 63. Here you put 63. And if you put 63, you should put 34 here so that you get 260. Answer is right, color will change. Can you find out this one? 63 plus 42 is equal to 105. 105 plus 7, 112. This is 130 minus 112, 18. And what is this? These 7 numbers gives you 202. This 8th number is 260 minus 202. That's equal to 58. And what is this? So, diagonal should give you 260. And if you put 2 here, you get 260, the diagonal. And what is this? Here you put 55. So we have finished 3 subsquares. Now only one subsquare remains to be done. Okay. So what else we can find out? Can you find out that this diagonal? Yes. 57 plus 48 is equal to 65. 57 plus 8 65. 65 plus 40 105 plus 1 106. Here you put 24. Okay. And what do you get here? This 3 put together gives you 102. 38 plus 24, 42, 62. Here you put 40. Okay, and if you put 40 here, what you can put here? Here you put 17. And what do you put here? Here you put 33. And what do you put here? Here you put 9. And what do you put here? 72 by 2 should give you 130. Okay. 48 plus 33 is equal to 51. 81. 81 plus 24, 85. 95, 105. Put here 25 to get center 2 by 2, 130. And what do you put here? Here you put 41 to get 260. Here you put 56 to get 260. And here you put 8 to get 260. Now we have finished one magic square puzzle. Okay, magic square puzzles are very easy. There is arrangement of numbers. There is beauty in the arrangement of numbers. If you come to understand the beauty, if you come to realize the beauty or appreciate the beauty in the arrangement of numbers, you will like these magic square puzzles and all mathematics and science is just about finding patterns. And if you are interested in finding patterns, who knows, you may become a mathematician or a scientist in the future. I wish that, and you will be seeing the puzzles and the solution side by side. Just check yourself and kindly like, share and comment on my videos. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. Good day. Bye.